I'd like to show you some of the most amazing animals with some pretty unusual abilities. Let's kick off our list with fish that can shoot. The archerfish has a mouth structure that's pretty unique. It lets them shoot water droplets at their prey. They can even propel these droplets up to 10 feet above the water's surface. The way the fish shoots is pretty straightforward. Before it starts shooting, the fish freezes at the surface of the water directly under the victim upside down. Then, the hunter makes a quick movement of the gill covers, directing water along the groove on the palate. It's either a thin stream or individual drops, depending on the position of the tongue. It's been observed that the volume of water shot at a victim depends on the size of the victim. A large insect gets a stronger rain, and vice versa. These fish are amazing marksmen. They always hit their target and never miss. The ring-tailed lemur engages in a unique form of combat called stink fights when competing for females or other valuable resources. Males have scent glands that produce a strong odor, and during these confrontations, they rub their tails across these glands to saturate them with the scent. They then move their tails, spreading the odor towards their rival. The contest goes on until one lemur can't take the smell anymore and gives up. It's interesting that these lemurs sometimes try to use their smell to fight humans, but our noses aren't that sensitive to their smell. Chameleons are different from octopuses and cuttlefish, who change color by moving around the pigment in their cells. Chameleons have specialized cells called iridophores that do the job for them. A 2015 study published in Nature Communications looked at how 5 adult male, 4 adult female, and 4 juvenile panther chameleons changed their colors. They found that chameleons have 2 layers of these iridescent cells, iridophores. These iridophores have pigments and nanocrystals within them that reflect light of different wavelengths. The chameleon changes its color by exciting or relaxing its skin, which changes the density of the upper layer of iridophores. Also, its tongue is twice the length of its body and reaches speeds of 60 miles per hour. It's like a human having an 11 to 12 feet tongue. At number 4, we have the Hydra vulgaris, a tiny organism with cells that keep on dividing, giving it a kind of immortality in the right conditions. This fascinating creature has a rather unusual way of getting its food. It makes an opening in its own head. It doesn't have a conventional mouth, so it has to do this. It's pretty impressive what this animal can do, even though it's small and doesn't move around much. Water boatmen are pretty amazing aquatic insects that glide effortlessly through freshwater habitats, using their specialized legs as oars. You might have seen these intriguing creatures near ponds, lakes, or slow-moving streams, and wondered what they were. In terms of body size, this small bug is one of the loudest animals in the world. Their sound is recorded as high as 92.2 decibels, which is similar to the sound emitted by a moving train. Next up is the alpine swift. This bird is so cool that it doesn't even want to land on the ground. It stays in the air as long as possible. How long? Well, it may not come down to the ground for 10 months. In the air, these birds eat, sleep, and breed. They do all of this without ever touching the ground. They're not just endurance champions, though. They're also really fast. Sometimes they're clocked at over 62 miles per hour. Well, it's fast, but not as fast as you hit the subscribe button on this channel. Deep in the forest, you'll find a bird whose song is so enchanting, it'll captivate you. The Lyar Bird. This remarkable creature has an extraordinary talent for mimicry. It can reproduce the calls of any bird it encounters with remarkable precision, even mimicking the distinct wail of a police siren. The Lyar Bird's ability to imitate the songs of other avian species is unparalleled. Its vocalizations are not only melodious, but also incredibly versatile, allowing it to replicate the sounds of its feathered neighbors with astonishing accuracy. This skill enables the Lyar Bird to gather a diverse array of sounds from its environment, making it an invaluable asset in creating a unique and natural form of defense. The Lancet liver fluke, also known as the zombie flatworm, is an interesting parasite with a complex life cycle. It starts out as an egg in the feces of a sheep or cow. A curious snail finds the feces and, while feeding, accidentally eats the egg. The snail then becomes the parasite's first host, where the larvae hatch and make their way into the snail's slime. The cycle takes an interesting turn when an ant ingests the contaminated slime. The parasite larvae invade the ant, with one making a beeline for the ant's brain, while the others remain in the stomach. Once the worm reaches the ant's brain, it takes control of the ant's motor functions, making it climb to the tip of a blade of grass and clamp down with its jaws. The parasite takes control of the ant, making it act like a puppet that climbs and locks onto grass over and over. This goes on until a cow or sheep eats the grass, along with the ant. The cow or sheep now becomes the third host, where the parasites multiply. Eventually, the cycle comes full circle as the eggs are excreted in the host's feces, ready to be consumed by another unsuspecting snail. Cuttlefish aren't actually fish, despite what their name suggests. They're pretty amazing at blending in with different surfaces thanks to the 10 million color-changing cells in their skin. They've also got a unique defense mechanism where they can release an ink cloud that looks like a body double, allowing them to escape from potential threats by swimming away undetected. The pistol shrimp, also called the snapping shrimp, has this amazing ability to make a loud noise of up to 218 decibels by snapping its claws. It's pretty incredible that the tiny bubbles it produces can reach temperatures of around 83 degrees Fahrenheit. This unique skill allows the gun shrimp to both attack and evade predators, as well as hunt other marine life. The assassin bug is a clever predator that starts its killing sequence by targeting ants. When it finds a suitable prey, it pierces the ant's body with its needle-like mouth and injects venomous saliva, which dissolves the ant's internal organs. After the ant dies, the assassin bug extracts the liquefied innards and then affixes the ant's carcass to its own body using a glue-like substance. This macabre adornment is designed to deceive potential predators, and it works. The bug keeps this gruesome practice up until it's completely covered in ant corpses. Then it shifts its focus to other insect prey. Research has shown that assassin bugs without the ant armor are 10 times more susceptible to spider attacks. The horned lizard is a toad-shaped pet lizard. It has a unique defense mechanism. It can squirt a mixture of blood and chemicals from glands near the corners of its eyes. While the blood isn't toxic, this ability helps the lizard avoid predators. Planarians are freshwater creatures with lots in common, including most of their anatomical features and their ability to regenerate. They're small creatures that can be seen with the unaided eye, but are best viewed under a microscope. Scientists are making some interesting discoveries about their cells and behavior. Planarians can regenerate missing parts due to the widespread presence of stem cells. A stem cell is unspecialized but can produce specialized cells when stimulated correctly. Planarian stem cells are called neoblasts. We don't yet know much about the nature of neoblasts or the processes that occur as regeneration is activated and carried out. That's all for today. Be sure to subscribe and look forward to part 2 about unusual animal abilities.